his opponent, Kalisto.
So for the first time in the history of Monday Night Raw, a dumpster match. You win when you put your opponent in the dumpster. And a couple other dumpster matches in WWE history. One took place at WrestleMania, the other at the King of the Ring pay-per-view. But here for the first time ever on Monday Night Raw.
Now, the more I think about this, this might be one of the most insane decisions ever made by a WWE superstar. Just looking at the size difference between Strowman and Kalisto is complete insanity.
But you gotta respect Kalisto. He's not gonna be pushed around by anybody.
The first ever dumpster match.